an air purifier when you're in your small RV. If you have a pet, I would say yes. Be sure to change that filter.